Well, there's the bell. Looks like it's going to be Kofi Kingston who will start things off against Sheamus, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Hashtag Tag Team Titles.
Sort of a curious decision to omit Big E from this match for the New Day. You figured you'd want the power game matchup with Sheamus and Cesaro.
Yeah, especially since this is Sheamus' best physical shape ever.
Celtic Warrior workouts.
David, you've been in the ring with Sheamus before. What does this generation of the Celtic Warrior mean now that he's in tag team competition with Cesaro?
Well, I mean, he's leaner and faster. Hasn't lost an ounce of strength. This is the most dangerous Sheamus yet.
On the same side, Kofi Kingston holds the record for the most cumulative days as a tag team champion in WWE history. He's held 8 tag team titles in his career, 5 of which with the New Day. Now Kofi trying to slow down Sheamus here early on. Graves, who do you give the advantage to athletically in a triple threat match like this?
It's really hard to tell. I mean, Kofi Kingston, arguably one of the greatest athletes in all of WWE. There's pretty much nothing he can't do.
Cover, kick out.
But when you talk about the power game, you have to give the nod to Sheamus and Cesaro.
Cesaro is one of the most pound for pound, strongest superstars on the roster as well.
David, it was a couple of weeks ago, considering that the tag team champions ejected the Big Show from their ranks, mostly because Cesaro ticked off the Big Show, and Big Show knocked him out in the locker room area. What did you make of that?
I mean, I don't think that was a wise decision. They brought in the Big Show to help them
secure. Check out the power of Sheamus and the agility of Kofi.
Oh, great drop kick by Kingston. Looking for a cover to win the titles and a kick out. And the Big Show is certainly the X factor that helped the Bar win their 5th tag team title on the 1,000th episode of SmackDown. Big splash by Kofi. Xavier Woods with the elbow drop. Legal against Sheamus. Cover. Cesaro broke it up. And Graves, that's a dangerous thing right now for the Usos here.
You're right. Jimmy and Jay don't even have to technically be tagged into this matchup.
Oh.
They could lose their opportunity, but look at this.
Throwing hands here with the New Day. I don't think they quite care about the tags at this moment. The officials can have a hard time keeping this one in control. Jey Uso in the ring. Oh, look out below. Oh! Cesaro clocked him with an uppercut. Oh, and now Woods.
Cesaro's uppercut was a thing of beauty. The Swiss anti-missile defense. Here you go.
Uh-oh, Woods caught in the Irish curse backbreaker. Cover to retain the titles and a kick out.
There's one way to counter athleticism.
Yeah.
Brute force.
Oh! Exactly what Sheamus brings to the table. It's what made Cesaro and Sheamus such a formidable team.
Vicious cross faces from the Celtic Warrior now.
Oh, with the official deal with Sheamus, Cesaro takes advantage.
And what we just saw there is why I think Sheamus and Cesaro retain. We know the Usos and New Day have a healthy respect for one another. Sheamus and Cesaro are here to win at any cost.
Right to the gut. Here's the cover from Cesaro and a kick out. Take a look back at this earlier on. Jey Uso was on a roll.
Look at the incredible speed and leaping ability of Cesaro. Almost took Uso's head clean off with an uppercut.
And David, how do you like the tactics here? The Usos haven't had one opportunity to tag into this match.
Well, I mean, I think that's kind of a smart strategy, though. They can bide their time, rest up, get in, and pick the bones.
At the same time, you want to be able to tag in. Tag made there by Sheamus so you can get an opportunity at a pinfall or submission. Decision has to happen inside the ring.
Oh!
Now Woods driven down in the Bar, doing what they do best.
Dave, I know you haven't been here at the commentary table for a while, but if you don't get in the ring, you can't win the match.
They'll get in when they need to, trust me. I know the Usos. You know I know their father, right?
Oh, I'd forgotten about that, yeah. You only mention that every other time you're on commentary. Sheamus in complete control here of Xavier Woods. And, you know, David, you talked about the long history between the New Day and the Usos. How about the Bar and the New Day? Remember, it was the Bar who ended the historic 483-day tag team title reign of the New Day.
Yeah, I mean, that goes right back to their brute strength. The Bar, they know how to wear you down. That is how you counteract the athleticism of the New Day.
That's exactly what Sheamus is doing right now with that vice-like headlock on Woods.
Oh. Sheamus. Again, the power, now the tag made to the Swiss Superman, Cesaro. Great double team work, hook to the leg. Woods able to kick out at 2.
And I'm loving the frequency of tags between Sheamus and Cesaro. Always keep the fresher man in, not allowing Woods to tag out.
And Graves, are the Usos powerless here? I mean, you see Jimmy Uso, multiple times trying to hop into the ring here. It's tough.
Within the parameters of the rules, yeah. Jimmy and Jay are in a bad spot right now.
it's a great strategy on the part of the Bar, too. Just keep Woods in. They could win this without the Usos even getting in.
Cesaro's done a great job here slowing down the New Day. Jimmy and Jay, you can see the frustration here as this match continues.
You have to imagine, Dave, that that was strategy on behalf of Sheamus and Cesaro. Keep one opponent in. Don't allow the tags to be made.
Unlucky Woods got an elbow there to Sheamus. Wants the honor roll, and it connects. Big opportunity here for Woods to get to Kofi.
He's opening.
Sheamus and Cesaro have effectively made this a standard tag team match by excluding the Usos at every turn. Smart move by the Celtic Warrior.
And believe Sheamus made a tag. He took the Usos out of the equation, and Woods still can't make a tag. This is great action by the Bar. And now Sheamus can wear down Xavier Woods on the top turnbuckle.
See a satisfied grin on the face of Sheamus right now. What on earth is the Celtic Warrior thinking?
275 pounds up on the top rope here. Woods trying to battle his way.
Oh, no. Sheamus will be rapping an octave higher tomorrow.
Oh! And Woods off of the turnbuckle with the dropkick. Kofi Kingston desperately wants into this matchup. Tag made to Cesaro, and Woods dives. Here comes Kingston.
Kofi soaring through the sky with the greatest of ease all over Cesaro right now.
Right dropkick by Kingston. The speed lineup of the New Day in effect here tonight. The New Day bone drop. And Kofi says it's closing time. Can Cesaro get back in this? Kofi's got a big target on him. Oh, wait a minute, went for trouble in paradise, caught by Cesaro.
Nothing fancy there, just chucked into the turnbuckle.
Wait a minute, a tag was made by one half of the Usos.
Jimmy Uso tagged himself in, he's now a legal competitor.
That was the opening the Usos needed, and now Kofi's not legal. But he's still active. Oh, wait a minute. Caught up by Cesaro.
What power from the Swiss
Cyborg. Check this out.
Oh, man.
Cross body out of the air. Cover. Oh, broken up. And now Cesaro. Oh, boom, right to the side of the face. Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Kofi. Kofi, the cover and a kick out. Now Jerry into the corner. Tag made by Jay. I don't know if Kofi saw the tag.
Oh,
right to the face.
Well, he saw that.
Oh, down goes Kofi in a heap. Woods eats one. Down goes Sheamus.
Super kicking everything.
Oh, out another.
Chow time in the penitentiary.
Stand up Bay Area for Jimmy and Jay. Oh, the pop-up Samoan drop. Cover to win the titles, and Woods breaks it up. Right now it's an all-out fist fight here, middle of the ring. Uso and Woods falling outside the ring.
Jey Uso now climbing all the way to the top rope. Kofi in a bad situation.
Wait a minute. Oh, and the splash.
But Cesaro made the tag.
Yeah, Cesaro is now legal. Oh! There goes Uso. Cover on Kingston. Oh, and a kick out by Kofi.
Smart strategy by Cesaro, almost able to pick up the victory off the heavy lifting done by Uso. Swiss Cyborg now trying to strategize his next move.
This is how chaotic these triple threat matches can be. Wait a minute now, Cesaro. Cesaro picks the leg, going swinging here in San Jose. Kofi is in a world of trouble. I think we're at 10 graves.
I ran out of fingers.
And now stepping through for the sharpshooter, Kofi Kingston caught in the sharpshooter with Cesaro.
Look at the torque on the spine of Kingston. Cesaro.
Kofi, you can hear him screaming out in pain. He's got to make it to the ropes to break up the submission.
Big E trying to shout some encouragement to Kofi.
Our positivity.
Wait a minute. Woods. Oh, face first into the canvas. Woods bailed out his buddy. Oh, and the pump knee. Sheamus. Sheamus made the tag to Cesaro. The official designates it, and now it's Sheamus leading against Kingston.
It could be moments away from a brogue kick to close the door. Kofi's still obviously disoriented from the swing and the sharpshooter.
Heads up, fella. Oh, went for the brogue kick. Kofi Kingston trying to turn it around. Cover kick out. And now Sheamus. Oh, the double stomp right to the chest. Big opportunity. Tag to Xavier Woods. 2-on-1 opportunity here for the New Day. Trouble in paradise. Wait a minute, look how far away Sheamus is.
There's no way.
Oh, the elbow drop. Woods, cover. Oh, and broken up at the last second. Jey Uso and Cesaro saving the matchup for their teams.
We've seen sequences that would have ended a standard tag team matchup on more than one occasion here tonight, this being no different. Woods, 3/4 of the way across the ring, driving an elbow to the heart of the Celtic Warrior.
Oh, and a big uppercut by Cesaro as all these superstars trying to get back up to their feet. Jimmy Uso caught in a pop-up
uppercut.
Night. Out Cesaro, he's trying to get Sheamus stirring. Now he's outside the ring. Now Kofi Kingston measuring the carnage on the outside. Can he take advantage for his team? Oh, Kofi!
Oh! Good Lord. Kingston sacrificing his own safety to take everybody out.
And meanwhile, it's Woods and Sheamus left here in the ring. Now Woods trying to battle off Sheamus. Oh, boot right to the side of the face.
Celtic Warrior on spaghetti legs now. Big opportunity for Woods, but Cesaro on the outside.
Oh, Cesaro slowed down Woods for the moment.
That's
kick. A huge bro kick and the bar retains at TLC.
Here are your winners and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Sheamus and Cesaro.
That was a hell of a match. Congratulations to Sheamus and Cesaro for retaining. And you gotta give plenty of respect to the Usos and the New Day who brought it as always.
Otunga, you spoke so highly of these three teams coming into this matchup. They did not disappoint.
They did not disappoint at all. I think the strategy was great, too. The bar kept the Usos out for the most of the time.
Take a look back here down the stretch, and this was super kicks aplenty. Bam! The Usos going on an absolute tear in the middle of this triple threat.
It was moving. It got super kicked. Jimmy and Jay flattening everybody. And then Kofi taken to the skies.
No look.
Almost looks peaceful in slow motion.
Kofi wipes out everybody at ringside, but back inside, Cesaro slowed up Woods, and then boom, the blow kick eliminated Xavier.
All it took was Cesaro to slow the forward momentum of Woods just long enough for the Celtic Warrior to regain his bearings, deliver a lights-out blow kick, and the bar are still your SmackDown Tag Team Champions.